Dear friends, on January 13, 1948, while walking to the prayer ground, Mahatma Gandhiji, the father of the nation, was shot by Nathuram Godse, a Hindu fanatic who had been trained in RSS Nagpur headquarters and its ideology. The life and mission of Mahatma Gandhi had throughout his entire life founded on a religious harmony, amity among different religious communities, peace and goodwill among all the human beings throughout the globe. His ideology had spread the entire globe and attracted even Nelson Mandela and Martin Luther King Jr. I share the views of J.B. Kripalani, the close associate of Mahatma Gandhi till his last breath, had commented in his book, the statement I quote, "The most cruel part of the tragedy is not only the death of Gandhiji, it is that he fell by the blow struck by one who considered himself a Hindu, against one who had ordered his life in the spirit of the Upanishad and Gita. The association has betrayed the whole history of Hinduism, which never raised its hand against a spiritual teacher for the views he held, however heterodox they were considered by a section of his people. The Hindus have not only tolerated but even welcomed differences in belief honestly held and propagated. It was for such misguided people who injured the religion while seeking to protect it through violence and murder that it was said, God, forgive them, for they know not what they do." This was the statement given none other by J.B. Kripalani, the close associate of Mahatma Gandhi. The point herein is that on January 30th, India celebrates Martyrs Day every year. Last year, the President of India, Honorable Ramnath Kovind, paid his rich tributes to the father of the nation that he has stated that Gandhiji stood for peace, non-violence, simplicity, purity of means and humility. Let us resolve to follow his path of truth and love. This was the very statement made by none other than the president of the nation. What is the disturbing point is that tomorrow, on the same day of this Martyr Day, Mahatma Gandhi's death anniversary, why I killed Mahatma Gandhi, Nathuram Godse film is going to be released in OTT platform without any censor and all that. And a petitioner has moved a writ petition in the Supreme Court of India so as to ban the film, which would cause immense damage to the reputations of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, and also would create a lot of religious strifes and communal disturbances in the country. We request the government of India to ban the OTT platform, that is the film on this why I killed by Mahatma Nathuram Godse film should be banned by the government of India. This is the message of this video. Thank you so much.